You're going to go to File, Open Sample Program. In there, you'll scroll down and double-click on the PLTW folder, and you'll find the PLTW template. Double-click on that, and it will open.